fighting. Wonder how long that'll last.
Where you are, Hatter.
What are you waiting for? I can't stop you. Do it, lady.
You do it. You're always bragging about your kills.
Nothing to brag about here. Let him loose.
He's making me sick. Get out of here, Hatter. Run!
Half the city's dead. We won't make it 3 more months.
Someone wants to get kicked in the gob.
Where's Nari? On. Doubt's no fool, you know. He'll spot
Sisters,
a straggler.
Over here! Ow, rat!
Ah! Over!
The creepy! Everywhere!
You are an endless source of adventure, Dowd.
Please, do the honors, Dowd. Fire up the engine from the bridge. Get us underway.
You should get where you're going.
Wakefield alive when I found him.
Sure, but you left him on my ship. Turns out the Undine's not a safe place to take a nap. All kinds of dangerous things lying about. Gaff hooks, sharp knives, rusty chains.
Got it.
I'm ready to put Coldridge far behind us. Soon we'll be back out on the river. Things will be...
The Brigmores were an ancient family, bankrupted a generation ago. Since then, the manor has housed two street gangs, a smuggling ring, innumerable rats, and the Brigmore witches. I'd always left them alone, but now a painter named Delilah had taken up witchcraft and formed a coven. She was trying something. A ritual. But what kind? The outsider knows. I cannot abide a mystery.
I scouted, sir. They've locked the front, and I've seen evidence of snares. Also, maybe it's nothing, but I spotted several statues of the woman Delilah. I don't know what it means, but I thought it was worth mentioning.
It means trouble. Anything else?
They're getting in and out of the house somehow, but I haven't spotted it. Sorry, sir. Best I can do.
Good enough. I'll take it from here.
Strange doings, sir. I killed a hound in the yard, and it got straight back up and went for me. I had to crush its skull, to be sure. Everything is in order, sir.
Settled in yet? Will she last, I wonder?
There's little chance of that.
Thank you. for me, do you
One
think?
One of my dear sisters has she mentioned wandered away me? From
Oh, yes, my dear. Oh, yes. Don't think I'm on your side, because I'm not. If you raise a hand to any of my sisters but Delilah, you'll answer to me.
Understood. What have you got?
When her ritual's done, Emily Caldwin's mind will be gone, and Delilah will look out through her eyes the rest of her life.
And Delilah will rule as Empress.
That's up to you. I've got my money. That's all I need.
Wait. What about a way in?
Use the crypt. There's a lever that opens one of the tombs. The lever is kept in the shed. That's all I can tell you.
Place without thinking of what we found here. So tragic.
So mawkish, more like. Why do you obsess about that butler and his tramp?
He drowned thinking of his love.
He was a thief. He drowned thinking of what Lord Brigmore would do if he was caught.
I like to imagine he was more devoted than that.
He's still there, you know, rotting in the water. Why don't you go and give him a kiss? There's not much left of his face, but you can always imagine there's more.
Why do you ruin everything?
Adams dies.
Get up now. Where are you? You're going to suffer when I find you. Oh, I'll find you. Here you are. Sister, over here. To the void. Here's the strength.
Mm-hmm.